You know, all this politics and all this crap with the election coming up, it all makes me sick. You know, there's no one for me to vote for, so I don't vote. You know, I'm definitely not going to vote for the child sniffer. Definitely not going to vote for him. And I can't really vote for Trump either. But sadly, you know, anyone who votes against Trump is essentially really voting against white people. They're voting against white people. That's what the vote against Trump is. And it's hatred for the white race. And there's plenty of white people doing it too, self-hating white cucks. In our society, it's okay to hate the white race, literally be racist against the white race, and you won't get in trouble on any platform anywhere. You can sit there and trash white people, but you say anything disparaging against anyone other than heterosexual white Christians, you get banned. You get shut the fuck down. So any vote against Trump is basically a vote against the white race, yet somehow, Trump is still, disappointingly, nowhere near pro-European enough, okay? He's nowhere near what he needs to be shooting for. That's why I can't vote for him. I'm sick and tired of this melting pot mentality fucking propaganda that we get, especially from the fucking so-called conservative side. It's a joke. It's disgusting. K-plan, 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 K-plan. That's all I got to fucking say. You know, how long do we have to play this stupid little fucking game? You know, is it disgusting how the fucking left keeps using the Charlottesville myth? They keep trying to tell Donald Trump he needs to say every single time that he gets on the air, I denounce white people. I don't think white people are special at all. They just keep making him try to say it. He's already said it like 80-something times. I've seen video montages of him saying it like 12 different times in 12 different speeches. It's still never enough. Never enough. We've got to destroy the white race.